Who are we kidding? The police brought me down 12 hours ago. It's just a matter of time before we're grabbed by the tortured animal. And then we have to go in town for the lot of us. What's it like, Anthony? You're in town? Don't even ask.
No one quite knows for sure.
I got my suspicions.
Oh, yeah?
Enjoy, enjoy, little black shoe, little belly, what did you mean by medicine?
stay 5 more seconds than you'll ever have to know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
That was a close one.
Cops crawling all over the place.
Polly, where the hell have you been?
Spying near the tower is all. Gladwell and Fit. And Miss Pennywise, they was all meeting up there. Some kind of, I don't know what you want to call it. Quorum of some kind.
That's it! She gets the rope!
The rope? Bring her up! Wait a minute, you can't just give her the rope!
Why not?
Because killing her would make us no better than them.
I heard, little Sally, we are no better than them!
In fact, we're worse!
What do you think they talk about in those quorums they got up there? How good we are! So listen up now. Hey, say it. Those cops are gonna bust up in here and bust us up like a bunch of overripe cantaloupes. So I say, as long as our juice is gonna spill all over this floor here, her juice is gonna spill too. I'm a juice. Then we'll see better than who. Look as they're all bound up. Gagged tied with their head full of hair and her heart full of pride. But I've had enough. Poking you out with this girl. Be my fool, let's get tough. Playing rough, snuff that girl.
Snuff that girl? But killing people is wrong.
Why does it feel so right?
About more than just revenge. In
the vicarious thrill of stringing someone up who can't defend herself.
Why? We want to kill her every day for her father's crime.
Yeah!
I think he's just in love with her. That's what I think.
Maybe I am. And maybe I made a promise up there. A promise that from this day forward, no man would be denied his essential humanity due to the condition of his pocketbook. That no man in need would be ignored by another with the means to help him. Here and now, from this day forward, thanks to you, and you, and also you, we will look into the faces of our fellow men and see not only a brother, but a sister as well.
What's that supposed to mean?
When did he say that?
Yeah, I don't remember him saying that.
I remember him saying, "The friends of survivors!"
No! That was in the heat of battle. And in the heat, the actual hotness of battle, the cry of freedom sounds something like, "Run, freedom, run. Freedom, run away. My friends, you have to run, 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 freedom, run away. That freedom sun will shine someday. Then you better run, 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 freedom, run away." As well you should be. Freedom is scary. It's like a blast of cool wind that burns your face to wake you up.
Literally?
Yes. There's a trickle of sweat.
There's a trickle of sweat.
Dripping in your ear.
Dripping in your ear.
Still you gotta run, 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 run away. Now don't you fret.
Never fear.
Run, 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 run away.